New details now. A man accused of setting fire to a horse barn at Tioga Downs Casino, pleading guilty to multiple charges. 33-year-old Boyd Fenton admitted he intentionally started the fire. He killed 30 horses and injured a trainer back in November. He's been charged with arson, assault, and injury to animals. Fenton will serve a maximum of 15 years in prison. His sentencing is scheduled for April.